Hey folks, Real Comic Sacks, I'm checking out the Lion King teaser trailer and asking the most important question on the internet, where are these two guys? Let's check it out. First of all, let me start off by saying, but I still remember going to see the Lion King in theater back when I was a kid. Me, my dad, and my brother, there was a two-for-one, basically two movies, cost of one, at downtown, and we got in the car, went, and we got to see Lion King and Jurassic Park the same day, and it was awesome. Both movies just leave you with your jaw on the floor at the huge step in animation and CGI that happened. But let me get into this trailer. Alright guys, so I'm going to do this. I'm going to run through the trailer and I'm going to pause it and make some comments as we go through it. And at the end of it, I'm going to try to run a side-by-side with the old Circle of Life trailer that they put out way back in the day and see how the two mesh up. Because it's got a lot of the same images, which I think is really, really cool for the trailer. But let me go ahead and we'll get the trailer started. Alright, so here we go. Of course, the epic sunrise. Hey, what's that?
Everything the light touches.
It's James Earl Jones.
Is our kingdom.
If they did one thing right, it was bringing him back. If they did nothing else.
But a king's time as ruler rises and falls like the sun. One day.
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, wildebeest. Oh, I'm having emotions here. Already. Oh, and he's about to say that when the sun sets on his kingdom. Oh, no. Oh, James Earl. Oh, what are you doing to me, buddy?
And will set on my time here. And will rise with you as the new king.
Yeah, it's the baboons. Oh, you see the little kitty? Oh, that looks good. Wow. I've heard Seth Rogen and Billy Eichner are going to be Timon and Pumbaa, so there's that. Now, why they were not in the preview.
Remember.
Yeah, if that doesn't give you chills, that looks like it is going to be good. Going back a little bit real quick, obviously this right here is going to get you and the kiddos in the theater. I hope they can. I mean, I don't think my six-year-old seen Lion King yet because of this scene. So I don't know. Either we're going to have to whip the. I don't know if they can do it with the live action without it being just painfully violent. So a little bit concerned about that. But, I mean, I'll watch it. I'm just saying. Let's see. Where else were we? Oh, right here. When this hits, every time when you get that, if you don't just kind of get that, here we go, big smile on your face, I don't know what's wrong with you. You probably need a prescription for it, though. Oh, man, and all the animals bowing. That looks so good. I'm excited to see this. I'm excited. It's the same live action got director that did Jungle Book, so not the one that did Beauty and the Beast, so that's a big plus. And it's so good with the background there and the rock. Oh yeah, it's gonna be good, guys. Alright, I'm gonna try to step out and do the side by side with the old track. So now comes the moment where what I want to do and what I have the capability and the time to do kind of don't mash up. I said I wanted to do a side-by-side on this. I started to do it, and it was going to take way too much time. There's plenty of other people out there in the YouTube-verse that have knocked them out, and they're really good. and the clip I had, they don't match up frame for frame, but I'm going to run the old Circle of Life trailer anyways in the inset of the brand new teaser trailer, and you guys can catch a bunch of the same shots. Almost, I mean, they're beautifully lined up. They're almost the exact replica of the actual Lion King movie from 2014. So I'll run that real quick, and we'll see how that looks.
Everything the light touches is our kingdom. But a king's time as ruler rises and falls like the sun. One day, the sun will set on my time here and will rise with you as the new king. Remember.
So that's what we got, guys. We got a movie that looks like it's going to be absolutely beautiful. We did not get Timon and Pumbaa, but I bet you're going to see that in one of the later trailers. They're going to keep that back as a fun surprise for everybody. Kind of wondered how they're going to do those two live action and make it absolutely hilarious like they did in the original. So that's all I got, guys. Make sure you're subscribed, and Real Comic Stacks out.